yours now.
Yeah.
The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Allagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit, especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
The sniper. I hear you want to be our friend.
War makes for strange alliances.
The monastery is Kapos Kingdom. But you'll never get in, unless you take out Castle Hill.
Castle Hill guards the monastery?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Certainly seems the monastery is being looked after.
That's because of the abbot. He helped the fascists. Worked for them. All to protect his precious monastery and its treasures.
Like I said, strange alliances. Time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo.
Thank you. Ma questo, sul serio, questo è il mio preferito. Se sono quel buffone di Dinè.
Thank you. luz.
Thank you.
corpo!
Restare nascosti!
Troveremo!
Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Ah, the SOE commando.
I should shoot you.
Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, pirate with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? Near the viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. And if the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
doch ein Schütze!
Mein Tod!
Jawohl!
mercy!
Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You come with me.
What's going on? Am I defecting?
OSS seems to think you're very valuable. I hope they're right.
Nothing is particularly hard if you divide it into small.
Time to get up. Watch yourself, Professor.
You? You're just a little girl, playing at being an adult.
What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was a nurse. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means, I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
Meine Liebe, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man is a Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something, meine Liebe, about your precious father.
My father? What do you know? Tell me what you know!
The others must leave.
Okay. But Giancarlo stays.
Think they're safe together?
Why do you think I took the blade?
Better find out what he told her. Sophia! Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Red Fox. Out. Quite a stench.
Is that your interrogation technique? Ah, you don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure of yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is, kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
Ah, all that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the Fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted flush.